I walked out into the night, some mobs yearning for a fight. Across my world now I cannot sleep, but they're simply everywhere and leave craters here and there. I think it's done, but I would run to their lair. I want to make them go away. That area is mine. It's hard to choose between monsters. They're all pretty nasty things. So Endermen seem much kinder beings. But add a thousand of them from every different shed as they teleport round, going mad. And pearls above my house, they're coming far from the coast. Impending war is most likely not the best. I want to make them go away. That area there is mine. It's hard to choose between monsters. They're all pretty nasty things, but skeletons seem much kinder beings. My house broken by a block, please leave me to live in peace. But that was enough for skeletons to knock.
Please leave me to live in peace.
Why can't I sleep away the dark night?
Won't leave me to live in peace.
Cause I'm far too battered to still go fight. 10,000 arrows fly, I think I ran out of time. I've left my good tie and said my short goodbyes. And I know I'll just respawn if I keep this going on. But I have nothing and I'm already half gone. I want to make them go away. They're all pretty nasty things, but none of them are good enough for me. I want to make them go away. That area there is mine. It's hard to choose between monsters. They're all pretty nasty things, but none of them are good enough for me. I'd like to finally believe that the fight can be over. It's nice to take off my armor, let them kill me right away, because my sword is breaking as I lay.
Thank you for watching that parody. If you enjoyed it, make sure to subscribe to me and all of the people involved in making it. If you haven't already, make sure to leave a like and share it with your friends, because that really does help us out. And if you haven't already, make sure to go check out my other parody, Creative, which will be linked here and in the description. Thanks again for watching. Goodbye.